it's not a mismatch between spending time in the city and time doing outdoor activities. It's about adapting the city to outdoor activities. So it's not, as I see it, a mismatch. It's an opportunity to rethink our cities and to make them more livable. My facilities, the facilities I showed you, are important in the way that they legitimize the outdoor activity. What they do is they show people that this is an arena for activity as well as a logistic, practical city. It's also a livable city and it's an active city. So that, I think that's the main function because a lot of outdoor activities don't really need that many facilities, but it can be deepened the experience by facilities. I think the strongest example, strongest trend would be activities on water, because the industrial city harbour is becoming obsolete, and the water quality is rising in the European city harbours, and that's an obvious point to improve and make accessible outdoor activities. Accessibility and also the scale of things are very important, that you don't have to prepare for weeks or months to have an adventure or even an outdoor adventure. You can actually do it from 5 to 9 between you leave work and have to be at work the next morning. Easy.